up, Unique Fam? It's Unique Dominique here with Selena. Welcome back to my channel.
In today's video, we are going to be making pizza fries. If you guys already know what that is, then you already know they're super delicious. If you don't, then we're gonna show you today.
What our sister came through with! Yay. Boba!
Step one is cutting up potatoes into fry shapes.
So if you don't have time to cut your own potatoes, or if you just don't want to, you could always use frozen french fries. I don't know if Unique Dominique told you guys, but we came across this recipe in Arizona, and the place was called EG's, and they used crinkle cut fries, and it was very, very good. So just pro tip there.
So we're learning how to do TikToks.
And Karen brought us some boba. I got the mango pineapple strawberry slush with boba. They got milk tea boba and strawberry boba.
Can you stab the clay out of it?
So how do you do that dance? The TikTok dance?
Something chucky. Something como una cookie. Something chucky. Yeah, something a little cookie. And I go scoop, scoop. Beso, beso. Beso, beso, beso. Oh, and then, con el homie. Lo besamos, pero somos homies. Oh, yeah. Nos besamos, pero somos homies. Everybody says.
Next, we're gonna fry the fries, make them nice and golden brown, and then put salt on them.
This is Diego.
This is my mom.
This is him.
After that, we're gonna put the fries in a pan so we could bake them in the oven as well. Then we're gonna layer it with marinara sauce, cheese, and spices like basil, salt and pepper, any spices that you wanna add to it. Also, we might put pepperoni on it, depending if we have pepperonis. This cheese is a Monterey Jack, and then we have Colby Jack right here.
We put the fries in the glass dish, and then we're gonna put the marinara sauce on top.
If you don't have marinara sauce, you could use spaghetti sauce. A glass and a half. A jar and a half.
I think that should be fine. And this is the brand we used. All right, next we're going to be putting the cheese. This is what, Colby Jack?
Yep.
We're gonna pop this in the oven at 375 until the cheese and pepperonis get nice and crispy.
So this is how it should look like, you guys. And then I added some Parmesan cheese, garlic, salt, and pepper. Lastly, bon appetit!
so good.
Throw me back to the old days. Really good, guys. Try it out.
Yay! Now let's dig in and eat. Did you like it with the pepperoni?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
It gives it a good flavor.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we will see you guys in the next video.